Okay, guys, got his hood open again. Now you hear that 6.7 Cummins diesel just purring like a kitten. Guys, we're going to step up on the stool right here. We're going to get up on top of the truck. We're going to open up the oil filler cap, looking for any blow-by that we might have in this truck. Look way down deep inside that engine, off to the side. No blow-by whatsoever. 6.7 turbo Cummins diesel, guys. Nice, nice truck. Sounds good, runs good. It doesn't have any bad habits. Doesn't smoke, doesn't drink. Come around the back over here, and we look at the back of the truck again. Walk around the back over here. There's an exhaust pipe, fuel pipe. You don't see any smoke or vapor whatsoever.